Hi, my name is Matthew Zapruder, and I'm going to read a poem called Journey Through the Past, which is in my book, Come On All You Ghosts. Journey Through the Past. Listening to Neil Young in California is like throwing away the old pills that used to cure something and turning your face toward the day, i.e. the ocean, filling the window with gray boats floating in totally bright present aloneness. For several weeks on my laptop, I had a picture of the space shuttle docking. Then I replaced it with the ravenous woolly adelgid covering a blighted eastern hemlock. One branch looks like a limb destroyed by an improvised explosive device. Friend whose father is dying, let us exchange dreams. I'm strong enough for yours, and you can move down the long, boring, beige, literal corridor and replace the batteries in the thermostat, fingering a diamond hair clip.